This long-awaited day is finally here. The day we can celebrate our love for each other while being surrounded by all our friends and family. My love for you grows more and more every day. We have built a beautiful life together so far, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for us.
Brady and Kacey dated for a while in high school and then kind of went their separate ways and got back together. It's a classic love story.
Kacey, as I gather my thoughts and put pen to paper, I cannot help but think back to the night we rekindled our relationship at Rosie's. I went into that night with no intentions, nothing premeditated, not knowing if we would even speak. And yet, the minute I stepped into that Water Street bar, something took a hold of me, and I was immediately drawn to you. Kacey, you make me a better man. You make me whole. You are my high school sweetheart, and I cannot wait to see you walking down that aisle.
Bit of advice for Brady. A great prophet once said, "A man that gives in when he is wrong is a wise man. A man who can give in when he is right is still married." Always remember this simple phrase, happy wife, happy life.
Baby, why you wanna cry? You really ought to know that I just have to walk away sometimes. We're gonna do what lovers do. We're gonna have a fight or two.
The first time Kacey told me about Brady, I thought, well, I already like him because he came into a relationship with Kacey knowing that she has a child. And pretty recently as well. He was stepping right in as a father figure. And that's a huge deal and a commitment. Brady has become involved with Kyson 100% and has fully proven himself.
I wouldn't last a single day. I'd probably just fade away. Without you, I'd lose my mind. Before you ever came along, I was living life all wrong. Smartest thing I ever did.
I think as best man, my responsibility tonight is just to impart to you the most beautiful thing about this man, that I know, and that is this: in life, be present. Right? You gotta live in each and every one of those moments. And so I'm thinking, like, well, how the hell did Brady get there? Right? Like, and it's very simple. And she's sitting right to his left. And she's the patience and the kindness that allows Brady to be the best version of himself. And trust me when I tell you that, because I've seen the worst of him. So I could not be happier for you guys. I'm very excited to get these tables out of the way and dance.
Crazy girl, don't you know that I love you? I wouldn't dream of going nowhere.
I promise to tell you you're beautiful every day, even if you're in your pajamas. I promise to be your rock through everything. I promise to put us first and never stop growing together.
I promise to continue to annoy you, push your buttons in every way possible, and point out when you say words wrong, because I'm just flirting. I promise to love you and our boys unconditionally and for the rest of my life. I'm a lifer.